Hi, VODs channel. I forgot to start recording until now. It's a good thing that this is only the yapping segment. Anyway, I wanted to give me my coin back. Oh, yeah, choose outcome. Inaba Elixir. My bad. I kind of wanted to let you guys know, kind of a little sneak peek about something going on. I've missed making TikTok content. Specifically, I have missed quick Minecraft history. So, within the next month, I'm going to just straight up put out, within the next month, quick Minecraft history is coming back. Quick Minecraft history is coming back with two other quick histories, which I'm just going to start dubbing the whole series quick gaming history. So we're going to be doing quick Minecraft history, going to be doing quick Pokemon history, and then quick Halo history. I'm not going to guarantee when these will actually start coming out. But I am going to be script writing tomorrow since I have the day off. And then next Tuesday, I'm going to try to record as many of them as possible. So, any viewers of the stream, or again, the VOD channel that I was late recording to, you guys get kind of a little bit of a sneak peek that no one else is going to know about unless they watch. So the only thing I know for sure is upload schedule is going to be Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, quick gaming histories. Tuesday and Thursday, we'll each get two Twitch clips a day. I'm going to try to take one day of the weekend, maybe like a quarter of the day. So like 3-4 hours to edit. I'm also going to say this now. I'm not going to go hard on editing these anymore. Until this is a full-time thing, which I know it's probably never going to be. Twitch clips are just going to be pretty bare bones. And same thing with the quick gaming history. Again, going to be pretty bare bones. Very low amounts of editing. If you are interested to see what I'm talking about, go look at the first like 3 or 4 episodes of quick Minecraft history on my TikTok account. And that's what it'll look like. And then if the government decides to be bitches and ban TikTok, I don't know where I'm going to put quick gaming history, because it would have to be 60 seconds or less. And with the amount of scripting I would be doing, I need at least 2. So we'll see how all that goes. Anyway, let me actually get the box on. And I got to go to the Discord and put out a last minute call for homies. That's loud. All right, we're going to turn that off. Also, new episode of Let Us Blank to You coming out tomorrow. The episode we made each other. Again, y'all get a sneak peek. We made each other some custom connections. If you don't know what connections is, over on Summer's TikTok account, that's like one of the main games that she plays is connections. Why is the mic so low? The mic was very low. But anyway, she found a website that lets you do custom versions of those. So we made each other custom connections, and that's what we did for the podcast tomorrow. Yeah, sick. All right. I need to turn that down, dude. So another fun thing is I updated the mic settings, so hopefully the mic sounds a little bit crispier. But that also means if I yell, it cuts out very bad. Yo, what is up, Veneer? How are you doing tonight? Pokemon at some point today. So I do have tomorrow off. I'm not going to guarantee it. After a few hours of Fortnite, like 2-3, if I want to stay up later, I might. For sure, though, after I script write tomorrow for TikTok stuff I was talking about in the yapping portion of the stream, I am going to go ahead and throw an extra stream in tomorrow since I have the day off. I do want to play more of the Nuzlocke. So if no Pokemon tonight, Pokemon tomorrow, I want to say like 12, 1 o'clock, and pretty much until summer gets home. So, yeah, be expecting that. That Mario scream scared the shit out of me.
Good. I'm here, by the way.
Dan, are you going to be playing?
We need at least four. I guess that's the most we can have. We need four so we can beat Grandpa.
Have a nice stream. I will, thank you. Joining up now, sorry I didn't realize you were waiting. Oh, I mean, I just hopped into voice chat. You're fine.
Who?
Dan saying that in chat.
Stinky Dan.
But yeah, so let's see, got more RAM put in the laptop, got a cooling pad, which also I tested Fortnite from the laptop. And this was without streaming, and it runs like shit. So, it's definitely looking like until I can actually get a gaming computer set up. Games on the laptop are not going to be possible. But now there should be a little bit less lag whenever I at least run, like, music for pre-streams. And then I should be able to open the browser reliably.
Woo!
Oh man, you know what? You know who I gotta be actually, since I just unlocked him?
Pussy Din! Imagine being under 20 with your level. Couldn't be me.
Damn.
Pussy Din!
Oh, I don't have his glider yet. Alright, I'm just gonna use the basic one that came with the season then. Doesn't look like he has a contrail either. Seaweed! Since, you know, water. That makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this way we can all be different gods.
Technically, Cerberus isn't a god.
Listen here. Oh, I guess Dan's gonna be muted for a little bit.
Why?
I mean, because he readied up without turning his mic on.
No, that's kind of really cringe.
Fucking Fortnite death sound. Also, for anybody watching, if you would like to solo the community challenge, it is now down to 31,638.
Charity.
Oh, yo, what's up, Charity?
She heard solo the challenge and she popped into chat.
Nope, she just sent a regular plain-ass 2,000 nerd coin. But you know what? That still gets us a step closer. Ain't nothing wrong with that at all. But yeah, so that means next stream, whenever I subtract however much nerd coin we got, since we got 4,000, that means we will officially be under 30,000 nerd coin to solo the entire community challenge.
I could solo.
That's all it'll let me say. No, Charity, it's one of the nerd coin redemptions. Like if you scroll down, like through, you know, no cursing, choose my character, drop it, chug. It's one of the nerd coin redemptions. Not through the actual community challenge tab.
Select a weapon from an eliminated player.
Yeah, so next stream, it will be under 30,000 to solo the community challenge. Going to the underworld, all right.
Yeah.
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 So, shoot, I don't have enough anyways. Oh my god, Charity's been burning through her nerd coin then. Jesus. So apparently, Grim Gate is like the spot to go to now.
Uh-oh, why?
People like the medallion and the gun a lot.
Yeah, I like the medallion.
Haven't been earning as much since I don't have a sub. Damn, someone give Charity a sub right now. All right, already seeing footsteps, so that's fun. Oh, perfect, gatekeeper shotgun, I'm golden. I'll be fine. Golden.
If you were golden slash yellow, you would have jaundice.
Oh my god. You with the jaundice.
Ooh, knock.
Kept playing the combo of I activate yo mama shart and yee. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. A good combo, to be sure. Where's this bitch shooting me from?
Kinda bad. They're in the water, but they're bad. Ooh, killed. Ooh, got him.
Oh, damn. Dan just challenged Hades. Okay. Oh. And then he left. He challenged Hades and then he fucking left.
I'm on my way. I'll come in and steal the last kill. And of course that means I get to have the stuff. Because that's how it works. Eliminate the goons.
Eliminate the gooners?
Hey guys, I'm coming to steal the final kill.
We haven't even gotten to Hades yet, so.
Well, I'm coming to help then. Yay. Ooh, got one. Yeah, see, I'm doing all the work. I ain't gonna be like that.
I'm gonna take that, dude. Oh. I take?
No. I get it if he doesn't want it.
That's not the boss gun.
Oh. Oh, well, I get it anyway.
Wow.
Well, you got the medallion. So.
Touché, but I'm still mad about it.
And he got a boss gun. And I got this. It works out. Oh, Jesus Lee. You.
I burped.
Oh, okay.
I'll ask Caleb to join here in a sec if you need more players. However, he is sleeping since he stayed up all night and we had errands to run today. He finally took a nap around 5 y'all's time. Damn. Also, do you like how I just quickly converted that from military to standard?
No.
No mental math necessary. Me goated.
You stinky. JK, that's damn.
True.
Did you say true?
What up?
Oh, there he is. I didn't call you stinky, Dan. You smell so good.
I literally just put on deodorant.
Dan, just now?
Yeah, just now. I did.
I just love how when we draw Dan, it's the green stink marks.
True. And I always draw him with the football head and uneven eyeballs.
Yeah, what? you'll always be getting a biscuit for a head then.
No, it's a roll or whatever.
Fun. Oh, thank you.
No problem.
I mean, bun hair, that's just my thing, apparently. Yeah, I don't think my hair looks like a bun.
But... Oh, there are people over here.
Oh.
I'm going toward this medallion.
Sorry, I didn't mean to steal your kills like that.
I did.
Yeah, you're right, I did. So their teammate has to be close since there were two of them.
I'm trying to find where these medallion guys went.
You know, we could just camp this bunker and wait for it to open.
You know, you are full of great ideas.
Thank you, Dan. Thank you.
There's a car and there's sniping.
Bring it in. Bring it in, Dan.
Where are you? Oh.
I think Summer's getting fucked over.
Maybe. I don't know. I think she's good.
Yeah, she's got it.
No!
Oh,
wow.
Damn.
We were gonna... another team with the pussy din and Aphrodite.
Now, Summer, what did we say about splitting up?
Whatever.
Yeah, well, you never
learn. I'm sorry. I never do.
Alright, you got your lightning ready? Oh, fuck
yeah.
I got
my lightning ready.
We are so ready for these fuckers.
Did we just...
I see one.
I have a structured settlement. I need cash now.
What?
How the f- did he not die?
Dude, he should be so fucking dead right now.
This was just a warm-up game, by the way.
Oh, come on.
This game's a joke. I'm going to Pokemon.
Dude. Nah.
Oh, look at them, sharing the medallion. Such good teammates.
Does it still recover shield, though?
No, like, that one specifically, whenever you deal damage, you heal back.
Mm.
Oh.
But just on their own, no, they no longer recover shield.
Gotcha.
Echo, turn on the bedroom lights.
Okay.
Thank you.
I haven't any witty boy I need just now.
Call JG Wentworth 877 cash now!
877 cash now.
They've helped thousands, they'll help you too. One lump sum of cash they will give to you.
If you need long-term payments, but you need cash now,
call JG Wentworth 877 cash now. Bunger. Oh shit! Crown team right here, Dan.
What? Oh.
The bunger and the little zappy-looking dude.
It's Osmosis Jones.
Fucking Osmosis Jones.
Okay, where are we going?
I'm
going to stop.
No, I don't think it really matters where we're going.
You know, we're going here
anyway.
Okay.
Damn, he fucking got you.
Shut up, Daniel. Shut up.
Better tell me to shut up too. I'm the one that said he got you.
Yeah, well, you also shut up, Jake. I'll cry.
I'll come.
Ew, don't do that. Okay, I'm going to fight Zeus.
No.
It was a joke.
That's crazy, because I'm not laughing.
No. He thought he was on to something.
I thought jokes were supposed to be funny, bruh.
Yeah,
thought he was on to something with really that. There's a lot of people flying in.
Yeah, just there are.
So be ready for a fight. Okay, I'm got a great gun.
Good old orgy.
I have a green gun now. A green gun, two gray guns, and a dream. I just threw the enemy some shield.
Knocked one.
Oh, that's what I was getting.
Well, fucker shouldn't have shot at me. Also, the little conch dude on my back, whenever I get a kill, he, like, screams excitedly.
That's awesome.
He literally goes like, woohoo!
No, he goes, nice car!
Oh.
Nice what? Couldn't quite hear you.
He did it again. He went, woohoo! Man, I've never...
Hey, guys. What?
You bitch.
What?
There you go.
I already have enough cluster clingers. It's the gun that I want back.
Oh, my bad. It was that one, right? Wait, no, that wasn't even it. Oh. It was that one.
Yeah. Fucking coming up from behind, stealing my loot. Who do you think you are?
Wait, what?
Hey. Oh, man.
Oh, a lag switch is on.
I didn't know the NPCs could do that.
Me neither.
Yeah. Have lag switches? Yeah.
Oh, this is Ares? I thought we were fighting...
Nah.
Zeus.
Nah. Not wrong.
Oh, hold up. Gotta reload. Hold on. Okay, there we go.
Oh my god. Ooh, I'm hurting.
You just got beamed by fucking Ares. How does that feel?
Bad.
I got the kill, so I think I should get everything.
Bro, I got the kill. Summer, move. I'm trying to get the gun.
I wanted the sniper.
Well, he doesn't drop a sniper.
Yes, he did.
Oh, well, Dan and took I it, I guess.
No, I grabbed it while I was down.
Which is pretty lame. I don't think you should be able to do that while you're down.
Too bad.
Fuck you, sick papaya.
Yes, yeah, sick papaya.
Y'all need to let me know if you can hear this little dude getting hyped for every single kill.
No.
I'll let you know.
Thank you, Dan. You a real one.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, let's go get Zeus. Drive me.
Dan, there's another bike back here.
Hit him.
Nah.
Oh, you're right. We need to get to Zeus before he does.
Don't mind me. I'm just drinking and driving.
Oh. You today. JK, JK.
Listen, I did not have enough to make it a problem. Oh, hi, fucker.
No. Okay. I didn't hear it.
Did you hear him say woohoo?
Oh. Oh, I did, just now.
He's so happy for me to commit genocide.
Hey. I have a structured settlement, and I need cash now!
Call JG Wentworth, 877 Kush no!
Damn, that was evil. He hit me.
Damn.
Daniel. Wait, I was getting on.
There's a person.
There's footsteps.
Got him.
Oh, nice. Oh, there's someone else. Oh, I die.
Oh, I have no ammo? Oh no. Guys, some help would be nice.
Yeah. Okay.
Wow. There we go. Oh, is he recharging?
Yep.
Minions! The girls!
Tonight we steal the moon! Oh lord, he's coming, and so is the storm.
I just want his medallion.
I just want the extra lightning bolt. Y'all can take the SMG and the medallion.
Here you go.
That's not Wait, the medallion. Which one is it? The medallion?
Well, yeah, aspect of combat or speed?
The speed.
Speed.
I like being fast.
Speed. I am speed. Yeah. Turns into fucking speed.
Lightning McQueen.
Ka-chow!
I'm not Lightning McQueen, I'm Frightening McMean.
Elf's crew.
I think that was from Mater's Tall Tales.
Probably. Sounds like something that would be on there.
Line them grind! Man, hop on my bike.
Okay.
And by hop on, I mean you're driving. Go.
Okay. Wow.
I'm not good at driving, so.
Clearly.
Shut up.
Hashtag woman moment, am I right?
Matthew, shut up. Anyone got heavy bullets they're not using?
Not really. Why did I drop that? Okay, yeah, I can go ahead and drop my heavy bullets. I'm sticking with this, DMR over the sniper rifle.
Okay.
You're shooting in front of us.
Okay, Jake, you can drop those. You. Oh.
Oh, okay, let's go.
Wait,
let's go to the shooting. Not.
Got one.
Knocked. Killed. Murdered. She dead.
Was that another person over here? Yeah, it was.
Here we go.
Thanks, boo-boo.
Ooh, what's this? I don't want that.
What's this? I don't want that.
If you wanna go and take a ride with me, hey, must be the money.
Hey. Ooh, eliminated.
Oh, I don't have any weekly quests left. I was trying to see how I could, we got Killmaster Chief. Oh, Lord. Trying to see how I could grind for some more experience.
Grind me for experience?
Oh. Oh, Daniel. All right. That's nice, yeah. Whose, like, washing machine is going on in the background? Or is Summer's mic just really picking up the heater somehow, because it's never done that before.
I think that's what it might be.
I don't know.
But I can hear it too.
Yeah, I've never heard her mic pick up the heater or air conditioner before, so that's a new one.
Yeah. Itchy.
I'm totally not going to this island, by the way.
Oh.
I'm not following right behind you.
Totally gonna be there soon.
I totally don't believe you.
That's mean.
Oh, someone just went up.
It's okay, we ball.
Fuck it, we ball. I did not mean to take that launch pad.
Got one.
I've been marked. Hey guys, I'm here to save you.
Inside here.
There's another team, there's another team.
Oh, another fucking team?
Oh god, oh god.
Oh, this is bad. This is real bad.
Hi, Daniel.
Hey. Don't mind us.
Oh, oh, I did it. Oh, I'm
going! Oh my gosh. Oh, that was close. I think what I saw was the footsteps of the downed people as well.
I think so, yeah. I think we each get a crown. Oh wait, no, it looks like it's just the one. Well, I'm the one that clutched it, so it's mine.
Okay. Did Dan just take that?
No, he tried to, though.
Oh, that would have been really funny.
Ooh, I'll take that purple frenzy, or gold frenzy. Oh, there is another crown. Sorry, Summer, you're the only crownless one.
Oh, no.
Rip.
I will get this gold gun.
Dude, look at all the destruction I caused just because of the fucking lightning.
Oh, dang.
Oh, someone's up.
Oh, hey. Okay.
Oh, it was our bounty. Perfect. Oh,
that's good.
Bro came right to us. Anyway, I'm going to take this med kit.
Ooh. I have like
How do I have 9 kills right now?
Jake, here's some, there's some shield potions up here.
Much appreciated. Oh, I burped and it was spicy.
Ew. Not the spicy.
I'll go ahead and carry that second big shield there.
I got some blueberry fizz.
I got medkits.
I got some medkits too.
Did not mean to.
I wouldn't fly off yet, Summer. We need to see where.
I didn't mean to.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say we need to see where Storm moves. There's another set of wings here. If anybody wants to carry them.
Yeah, I'll go ahead.
Ain't nothing like a good, quick getaway option. Hell nah! Hell nah! Alright. Just so I can save my wings, I'm a launch pad. And I am dropping pretty quick because there's people shooting. One of them is at me.
Oh my way. Oh shoot. Hey bro.
Oh, there's how are these angles. Missing?
Different angles.
Alright. I'm calling bullshit.
Bottom. Sorry.
I don't care. I don't know how all my snipe shots were missing.
Oh my,
people on me, people on me.
On my way.
I'm on my way. Oh.
Oh,
that was not the right approach. We're sandwiched. We're probably dying here.
Uh-oh. Oh,
I'm dropping down here so I can be healed whenever possible. Oh, or this little bitch is gonna come and fucking full kill me whenever there's other people that they could kill. Thanks, asshat.
Well,
go touch grass and get some fucking bitches.
I was surrounded.
Oh my god. I hate it. I hate all of it. Nice.
Fletcher kick.
Uh-oh.
I was about to say, fly out of there. Like, I don't think you're going to be able to reboot us with how Storm might go. But damn it, you're going to try anyway. Take my gold assault rifle back there if you want it.
Uh-oh.
Too late now. Yeah, just get out of there. Just get out of there. It's okay. All right, not to alarm you, but it's a 3v1.
If he goes and reboots you, it's a 3v2.
Oh, I thought I grabbed your card.
Nope.
Three.
That's fine.
That's a skill issue, Dan. Hate to say it.
They're coming.
They're coming!
I think they're trying to bait you with a medallion.
Oh yeah, 100%.
Go!
They're gonna try to snipe me out of the air though, I know that. Good thing I dropped too low. Alright, I'm taking the low ground.
I'm with you.
Not really by choice, but I'm taking it.
Oh,
see, Dan. Oh, Lavish is in circle. Hopefully no one's looted it yet. All right, I heard a chest. My noise indicators are gone for some reason.
That's kind of cringy.
Is a shotgun in here?
Listen, I'm not that desperate.
Dang.
You wild for that one, Jake.
Uh-oh.
What the hell?
Y'all splooging on each other.
Hell yeah.
So...
Just heal up real quick. Make sure I'm reloaded on every- Oh! Hello, Storm.
Get that ammo, yeah. Now run! No, I'm just kidding.
Uh-oh. Oh,
I have no range, by the way. All my stuff is close range.
Oh, he barely missed me.
Something pushing to you.
Yeah. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way.
Fucking shit, dude.
Oh, and I'm getting stuck by a tree.
That's right.
Yeah, they're all pushing you because they know I can't do anything unless I get up close.
Oh, Darren. You're stressing me out.
What?
Ow.
Jacob.
Yeah, I'm dead here. There's nothing I can do.
Get my stuff.
Even if I got your stuff, I had little to no health.
Second's not too bad.
At least I got killed by a fellow Pussyden.
Pussyden.
And he's doing a sick little dance for me now.
You know what I want, Jake?
Huh?
Those peanut butter cream cookies.
No grab one. I got an emote at a named location for 5 seconds. Yo, Pussyden!
Pussyden.
Yeah, Pussyden hugging Pussyden.
It's pretty cool that they put Cerberus from Yu-Gi-Oh! In Fortnite.
Nah.
I was the first one to think of the bus driver. All the other ones don't matter.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
I was the last one because I matter the most because I took my time or whatever Caleb's speech was about why he takes forever to thank the bus driver.
Cringe. You know, yeah, I remember.
I don't think I was hurt for that.
I hear you, Dan.
Yeah. I'm smelly.
I hear that motorcycle. I can smell you.
I can smell you.
I smell pennies.
I smell pennies.
What?
Uh-oh, I think Jake might die.
No.
You just don't do it right.
Do it right, then.
You know, I would. I would. I really would. But
do it.
You know, my vocal cords are so fried.
Oh, yeah?
Yep, that's the only reason.
Mm-hmm. Yep, sure.
There's someone following you.
There's actually 258 people following me, thank you.
Come here, I got splooge.
Hold up, I gotta finish this fucker off. Where'd he go?
Hey guys.
I think he died.
Oh, actually, let's hit these first. Now I'll splooge. Not us all.
Triple splooge. Also, there's someone running up. You, they're a clown! Get the fuck out of here.
Ew. I'm traumatized.
Same. Alright, let's kill these gooners. You think the minions in Fortnite goon?
They probably
do. Shut up, Jacob.
I had to explain to Summer what gooning meant the other day.
Shut up! Don't tell people! I'm told you not to tell people.
Well, I think it's funny.
Yeah,
I don't. Embarrassing.
How is it embarrassing to not know what gooning is?
Because you guys talk about it all the time. How would I not know? But I don't.
Wow.
Oh, fucking quickscoped him.
I got the kill.
I deserve it.
Wait, I just want to see. Prepare for war. Imbues ranged weapons with increased damage. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah,
you just...
can have it.
Okay.
Got one?
I also got one.
I helped.
Again, I've never been so happy to kill someone than hearing the little duo in my back go woohoo with every
okay,
kill.
Okay, we're going to Zeus, right?
Yep.
There's lightning, here.
Zeus, I already got one.
Show Gravity Falls?
What?
You never watched Gravity Falls?
No, I'm confused on what you were saying.
You said we're going to Zeus.
Hey, don'ts!
I loved Gravity Falls.
Hey, dudes, it's me, Zeus.
I love how Jacob took off without us.
I'ma fuck him up. I'ma fuck him up.
This might be my last match of Fort.
No.
For the night.
Okay, Jake,
LOL.
You know what that means.
Fish.
No. We just show everyone our tycoons.
Ah, yes.
YouTuber tycoon.
Alright, I'm not summoning Zeus yet because there is at least two teams on me.
Uh-oh, yeah, I think I found someone. There's a Butterbarn guy. It's not Butterbarn.
We got man cakes. Pancakes. Like got a whole stack of trouble when the action breaks. We got gunfights. Every night. That'll treat you right. Come on down and rip some money. It's going on up to survey and dine thee. Come on down. Come on down to the Butter Barn. Come on down.
Come on down to the butter barn.
I need to take fall damage or something. I need to restore health.
Come on down, come on down, come on down.
Come on down, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna remix Butterbar and Hoedown, but with every yeah, it's gonna be LA Knight.
Yeah.
How's the lightning field, Zeus?
Going Super Saiyan.
Sweet. Once again, I just want the lightning.
Hold on. Here, someone take that. Can I have this? Thank you.
I'm taking that as a yes. Oh, wait, I got an emote.
I need to take fall damage so that I can restore health.
Summer, I 100% needed that more than you.
There was another one, Jake. Hold on, they're small.
You said hold on after I started.
Well, I didn't realize.
You done figgity fucked up. Dan is just standing here menacingly. Summer, you want to know how you could have taken some damage?
How?
Taking the brunt of the attacks from Zeus instead of me.
I can't help it. He chose to kill you.
Sure you can. Get more up in his face.
I was literally right in front of him.
Were you, though?
Yes.
I don't think you were.
I'm going to the bunker.
Me too. Too bad where you're going is the wrong way.
What?
There's different bunkers.
Oh, well, I'm going to my bunker then.
We're going to the one that's closer, aren't we, Dan?
Yes, we are.
Okay.
And we're going to get a whole bunch of loot, and it's going to be so much better.
Yeah, I'm going to get more loot because I'm going to be alone.
No, you're not. No, you're not. No.
Oh. Sorry. This one's chained shut? What? Chain shut. I didn't know that was a thing. Now I'm pissed.
Who's there?
It is me.
Well, it's time for me to go.
Aw, damn.
That's so mean.
Jacob, didn't you say you were ending stream?
No, I said I'm going to Pokemon.
I see how it is.
Oh, what? Someone hacked my channel. Oh, no. Someone what hacked my channel and changed the game. Oh, no.
There's some people fighting over here.
Oh, well, I'm not anywhere close to you, Dan. I hope you didn't take all the loot, Summer.
I didn't take all the loot. I left what I didn't want.
Knocked one.
So you took all the loot?
No. To be fair, like all that purple stuff.
You took all the good loot.
Knocked two.
But I left it.
Ooh, go Dan. We are so proud of you.
We're right behind you, Dan. And we're helping. Don't worry.
Go, Daniel. It's your birthday.
Woo, Dan. Yeah, we're yeah. Woo. Should we? Go.
I think I got him.
Turn on some Lady Gaga.
Well, I have it on the Rock and Royale station, and it's playing Good For You right now, so...
Oh, I don't hear it.
How about now?
No.
Well, I turned it off and back on, and you still don't hear it. That's an ilsk issue.
Ilsk issue.
Thank you for that dramatic repetition of what I said. That really drove the point home.
Yeah, I figured it would.
Man, Dan's on a murder streak.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Okay. Oh my god, all that loot down there?
Probably bought loot, so it's not good.
Yeah. Well, so you're saying Dan can only kill bots?
Wow. No, that's not at all what I'm saying, and if you're insinuating that, maybe that's what you think.
No. Oh my goodness. Whoa.
Those with the mind of a hater typically are the hater.
Wow.
Rip.
You got it. So Dan's a hater.
Yeah.
No.
He never said he wasn't a hater.
He's literally right now denying being a hater.
I don't know what you're talking about. You're lying.
You're lying. Okay.
Wow, could have waited for all of us. I see how it is.
Yeah, go ahead and just push the island by yourself, why don't you?
Yeah, I'm pulling to Jake. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. Nah.
Through your mic, Summer.
What?
Since the stream is lagged behind by a while, I was looking at the stream, and out of nowhere I just hear Jake doing the. Oh, did y'all see the thing about Midas tomorrow?
Yeah. Yeah.
He might as well not be in the game anymore.
Fucking got him, Dan. Get that little twink.
Nah.
It's true, though.
Oh, brother. This guy twinks.
Oh my goodness.
How are you? Did you take fall damage?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm going in.
Uh-oh.
Hey guy. He went up.
I don't take fall damage from using my lightning.
I'm gonna go reboot Dan.
Okay.
Hey guy, you didn't see me. Yeah, he did not see me. Just stay safe.
No.
Hey Jake. Oh, okay.
He told you.
Fucking got him. Oh, this only gives medium bullets. Cringe.
Okay. Oh, flying in.
No, they're flying away.
Oh, good.
Bless you.
Anybody got any heavy bullets that I can have?
I can give you, like, a small stack.
I'm gonna go get my loot.
Oh, I have the medallion. I'll give it back.
Okay.
Well, there's that for when you need it. Hey, Jake.
Hmm.
Oh, I was just saying hey.
Oh, hi.
Sorry to make you think I wanted anything else.
Did y'all hear that burp? Oh, yeah, I guess you did.
Yeah, we did.
Sweet. Sal Schmeet. Yeah. Dude, I genuinely think Token fucking died.
Yeah, true.
I think so.
Poor Token. He was too young.
Boken boy.
Boken boy.
There were gunshots from over this way.
Yeah, I see you, so.
Dan, was your loot that worth it?
Yes.
Oh, shit! Summer.
True.
On the mountain, just run. That is not worth it.
Oh, they're... Okay, there's two people.
Yeah, I said on the mountain.
Yeah, well, because there were people.
You want a purple
sniper. I already have one.
Ah, shit. Bro couldn't take all my health and I was standing completely still. How could you not hit a headshot?
What's that?
Does anyone have any heavies that I could use?
No, unfortunately.
Same. Sorry.
Oh, how the fuck did that miss? Is bullet drop just not a thing anymore?
There's people behind.
Yeah.
All right, they're coming.
Okay, let's just run.
Oh my goodness.
Uh-oh.
All right, well, it was fun.
Fucking shit, dude.
Oh God.
Yeah, it's over. We it's got sandwiched.
Sandwiches.
Yeah, it was over. I clicked to return to lobby.
Me with yeah, Joe.
Okay.
You'll have a good one.
See ya. Bye. Dude, how is my battery percentage going down while it's on the charger? It's down to 63%.
Yeah. Oop.
Question. That's my. I've had this phone plugged in for like 5 minutes, and it's staying at 62 after I finally have a charger that works.
Evan, your mic is crunchy as hell right now. I just thought you should know.
I don't know how I could fix it.
Oh well, whatever you did fixed it. It's not crunchy anymore.
All right.
Oh, never mind. I spoke too soon.
Is this good?
Hurry up
and
join.
It's still that awful.
Just hurry up
and join. Send me an invite.
It's not showing you online. Request to join the party.
Literally can't. I'm going to invite you, but that's like the best I can do.
I have been promoted.
And now you have been promoted. You are now one of my elite employees. I got like two more Battle Royale games in me, though, but if we want to do creative maps after, I am more than down.
We could do Bed Wars.
No. Summer, ready up. Yeah, I'd be down for more Battle Royale if that's not what we played earlier while I was on call.
I should play some Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies.
Hi, Summer.
Hi, chat.
She really came in and flicked me on the fucking nose and then left. How rude.
I kissed you first.
That's true. That's true. You did kiss me first.
So, you said you have one or two Battle Royales in you, and then what?
And then creative maps, and then after, like, 30, 45 minutes of creative maps, I might switch over to Pokemon to do the Nuzlocke.
Cringe. I paid to change the game, boy.
Okay.
Yeah. See with the
at that point, it'll have been for 2 hours. Give me a good reason why I should not switch to Pokemon tonight. Like, what can we do in creative for an extra 2 hours, Summer?
Tycoon.
Tycoons would probably not. Oh, the board game. You're right.
Oh yeah, that's cool.
All right, we'll do the board game at least once. Anyway, this strategy doesn't seem to fail us. Like, it always gets us to top five whenever we go to Brawlers and then go to Olympus.
This is our new Lavish.
It is.
Lavish to Reckless. Except it's a lot closer. So you are more likely to pull out your glider a lot earlier going over Mount Olympus.
Yeah, I found that out the hard way just now.
I was about to say I found that out just now.
Dude, y'all, you know what I just suddenly got the craving for and now I can get the taste of it out of my mouth? Just some really nice, crispy, fatty bacon.
You know, that's not a bad option, but you saying that reminded me of Bagel Bites.
Ooh, make Bagel Bites, then put some of that extra crispy and fatty bacon on there.
Oh,
you'd be cooking that, then.
I don't like bacon.
That, you know, I don't mind bacon. It's not like I won't turn it down.
Summer, next time we get stuff to make nice breakfast food, right, I'm also gonna grab bacon alongside sausage so I can have bacon. I miss bacon.
Well, you can have bacon, I just don't want it.
I know, that's why I said, like, I'll grab bacon alongside sausage or something.
Yeah. Oh, you have a friend.
Finally. Hey, don't ruin this for me. I make a sacrifice to you.
I see someone.
Ares. Oh.
Get darn. Shit on, Banana Pastrami.
Come here.
Oh, that was his name.
Come here.
Summer, neither of us need it.
Oh, it's just me?
Yeah. You could have saved that and picked up that big shield that I threw earlier.
Oh, I didn't see that. Sue me.
Oh, I'm gonna.
Oh, okay.
For every single penny that you're worth.
That's okay, I work for lawyers.
What makes you think they'll help you?
Because of how good a friend she is with them?
I know. Oh!
I'll have Steve come out of retirement. I'll call him up. I'll FaceTime him. I'll be like, hey, Steve, I need your help.
Hey, yo, Steve.
Steve. I was about
to
dox
him. Oh, that's an actual person.
Yeah. He was trying to come in and steal us.
What?
Anyway, I'm gonna heal, cause,
Fucking got him. I would like the gun, please.
I will take this.
I just want Zeus's medallion.
Well, I'll take Zeus's gun. That's fair. If no one else gets to Zeus first.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm gonna go get this drop.
I think it's fair that she gets something since we took this stuff from Ares.
Yeah, she said she wants the medallion, so I want the gun.
Sniper,
yeah.
Too? You took Ares a sniper?
Summer, come on. Get on my bike.
Okay.
Come ride with Poseidon.
I'll drop the sniper whenever we get there.
Did you say ride Poseidon?
Yes.
Okay, The moan of,
The moan of 9/11.
318.
Nah, it doesn't have the same ring.
The moan before the moan before Midas.
Well, someone killed Zeus.
We can go kill them.
I was about to say, so we gotta go and kill them.
True. So true, bestie.
Hope you're ready for some shit, Summer.
No.
Taco Bell. Oh, I'm getting shot at.
That's rough, buddy. Oh.
I think I found them. Whoa, whoa! That guy hit me from.
Oh my god, they've like split up perfectly.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there, two of them are down here. That
okay,
tiger's low.
Oh, killed that's
one.
You. Hi.
That's not the it problem we have to worry about.
It's Obi-Wan, it's no! Obi-Wan. An Obi-Wan just killed Aphrodite. Ouch.
Hello?
Yeah, y'all are dead. Y'all are dead. There's nothing I could have done about that.
That's fair.
Yeah, that guy.
How did only one of those kill or hit? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
He bounced away with the Zeus medallion. Hey, got a blast.
This is such an awful idea. Alright, I'm just gonna grab as much of the loot here as I can. Holy shit! Ah! Oh. Oh.
Okay then.
Bro's kinda goaded. I don't know what to say.
That's funny.
Like that was just a really good shot.
The guy that killed us the other day, Jake, that like did that emote.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Sorry, I couldn't think of what it was called. The crab like emote.
Yeah, killed us goes. Alright, I'm unplugging my charger and plugging it back in because my laptop's down to 50% now.
Oh, your laptop. That kind of makes sense. Oh, holy yay.
Oh, I was thinking your phone.
Yeah, I thought you were talking about your phone.
OBS froze.
I can tell you the stream's still going.
Like, the stream isn't frozen? What am I doing?
You are flipping back and forth between the camera and the...
Yeah.
What am I doing now?
You're wiggling your hands. Like...
That's weird. That's weird. Oh my god, and it's still... It's still... dying.